not really happening from down here. You don't want to bend this. You want to bend more from higher up in the system, so from the ribs up. And so now the angle my hips are turning on is a lot shallower angle than the steepness of my shoulder turn. Does that make sense?
Yes.
And then on the other side, same thing happens. So as I turn through, pelvis starts going around. Now I'm in right bend, and these are actually crisscrossing.